Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering why 2020 mathematics past question 29. Each interior angle of a regular polygon is 168 degrees. Find the number of sides of the polygon. Each interior angle of a polygon is 168 degrees. Now we are asked to find the number of sides of the polygon. Now sum of interior angle of a polygon is equals to n minus 2 multiplied by 180. Now if one of the interior angle is 168 degree, it simply means that the number of sides, that is n multiplied by each of this interior and one of the interior angle, which is 168 degree, will also give us what, the sum of the interior angle. So we can also say that the sum of the interior angles of this regular polygon is also equals to n multiplied by what, 168. So taking these two equations, we can now say n minus 2 times 180 is equals to 168n. So from here we have 180n minus 2 is equals to 180n minus 360, because 180 times 2 will give us 360, is equals to 168n. From here we have 180n minus 168n is equals to 360. Then 12n is equals to 360. N is equals to 360 all over 12, and that is equals to 30. Therefore, this regular polygon has 30 sides, and that is option A. Thank you, and you should subscribe to this channel for more videos and past questions.